Newton's laws of motion can be used to describe classical mechanics. They define important concepts like inertial frames, forces, and how they all work together. The first law defines an inertial frame of reference. This is a system in which objects behave in the following way. If there is no force acting on an object, it will not change its velocity. So it will either stay at rest or continue to move with a constant velocity. In order to change velocity, we need the second law, which defines a force. The second law states that if an object starts to move or changes its velocity, there has to be a force acting on it. Mathematically, the change in momentum between now and a later time, which for constant mass is a change in velocity, is equal to a force that is acting on this object. The stronger the force, the more the velocity will change. The third law defines how forces act on a body. Whenever an object exerts a force on a second object, the second one also applies a force of equal magnitude and opposite direction on the first one. This is, for example, how astronauts can move in space. Sometimes people also add a fourth law, which states that two forces acting on an object add up just like vectors do, and this is called superposition.